Hello, welcome to the Ronald McDonald House of Akron. I'm Ann Collins, Executive Director, and we welcome you today to our new home.
My name is Aristea Lupus, and I'm the Director of Development. So here we are in one of the living spaces on the main communal floor of the house. This is one of our living rooms. We are moving from 17,000 square feet to 48,000 square feet, from 20 rooms to 42 rooms. We were previously turning away over 4,000 families a year, and this gorgeous new house will help us to take care of even more families each and every year. So we are moving from about 4 or 5 tables and chairs in the current house to, as you can see, quite a few tables and chairs, from about 50 people each and every night to about 150 people each and every night for dinner. Right behind us is our family kitchen. Families can cook their own food if they like, or they can have dinner with everyone else here. We prepare a hot meal every single night at 5:30. So right behind me here is our volunteer kitchen, or our industrial kitchen, where we'll prepare all of our dinners each and every night. We have lots of groups that come in that will cook for us. If we don't have a group coming in, we have volunteers every day that will cook dinner for our families. So in our previous house, or our current house, everyone cooked together, our volunteer groups and our families. In our family kitchen here on this side of the house, we have 4 separate kitchens. So for families that have dietary restrictions or want to cook their own meal each and every night, this is a brand new facility for them to be able to do that. So for breakfast and lunch every day, we always have food available for families to make their own meals. But then each and every night, it's a full cooked meal by our volunteers or groups. And we always have a stocked refrigerator here behind me, and anything the families would need to prepare their own meal. So I'm standing in our brand new family pantry. In the existing house, it is one little closet, really. In our expanded house here, every family will have a locker here and a drawer where they can keep dry foods, and then here in the refrigerator where they can keep foods that need to be refrigerated, things that they like to have for themselves and at all times, or if they want to prepare their own meal, they can keep those things here in this space.
Okay, this is something we're very proud of. Through the collaboration with Don Drum and one of his artists in Hoban High School. This was a donor wall that was in Hoban High School that was a big piece of. And they had to get rid of it for remodeling purposes. We took it on. We weren't quite sure what we were going to do, but with the help of Don Drum and Gary Coho, his artist, we came up with putting everybody under the dove's wings. So here we have just a great piece that the kids can enjoy. It's been repurposed, it's saved a beautiful piece of artwork, and it'll be a reminder in our house that everybody's welcome.
So this is our community room. This room can be used for lots of things. Other nonprofits or organizations, businesses, we welcome them to come use this space. We invite them into our house to use this space and see what we do here at the Ronald McDonald House Akron. We also can do things like movie night in here. We could do art projects with the kids. All different kinds of things can happen in this room. We didn't have this space next door in the current house, so we're very excited to have the space for our purposes and for the community at large. So this is one of our standard rooms. We have 32 of these rooms total on this side of the house, so there's 2 beds, up to 4, and potentially 5 people could sleep in this room. And then if we're standing in one of the bathrooms, every room has its own bathroom, and these are all handicap accessible. One of these showers, or the shower here, is handicap accessible. We do have showers with tubs if families would prefer that, especially families that have babies and toddlers, and it's just easier to bathe a little one. So this is one of our long-term rooms. We have 10 of these total, and these rooms are for families that are here for an extended period of time. So we're in a living space here. There's a dining room, couch and chair, and then here we have a microwave, refrigerator, and sink. And then in this space is the bedroom. So we have 2 beds, a chair, there's TVs in both rooms, and then a bench here. So again, these rooms are for families that are here for an extended period of time and need a little more living space. So I'm standing in, or close to, our main entrance here. This is our front lobby here. When you walk in on that level, there are obviously a staircase here, and there is an elevator here. So when our families arrive, they'll come into that main entrance. And then this is our reception space here. For when our families first arrive, these 2 front offices here are our intake or our check-in areas. So that's where we collect all the families' information, share with them all the things that we offer, and sometimes that's the first time someone has asked mom and dad how they are and what they need.